gonna have this. You can bend the head. Then you're gonna make the head, because a cat has a head. It wouldn't be a cat if it didn't have a head. So you're gonna have, you're gonna put these, you're gonna put these bits right here on top of each other. You're gonna get the eyes right here. So just make that. You're gonna put one here, and then you're gonna this is not what the instructions this is not what I first did it. I did it chronological order. I think that's how you say it. So that means when you put top to bottom in the directions, you're gonna put that there. And you're gonna put that there. That there. So you're thinking, this don't really look like a cat yet, does it? Well, you're gonna get an eyeball. So where is that eyeball? Right under the Lego pieces. How cool is that? You're gonna have that. You're gonna have that. You're gonna put it on top. You're thinking, where's the hairs gone? Well, the revolution has happened. Dun dun dun. The ears. It's a face. Yay! So the cat can move its crazy little head. Thank you. Thank you for making me. And so then, it's like, if you ever ask your parents if I have more pocket money, get your Lego cat out, and it's like, yes. The cat agrees with me. It agrees. So, now you're going to put the back. This don't look right, you're saying. I couldn't find a square piece. Sorry about that. And you did this. The face is a little bit big. So when you did this, you're going to put the tail on top. Like that. And then you're going to make the legs, the back legs. So you're going to make the back legs. It's just these three bumped thingy bobs. You're going to connect this. If you can't see how it's breaking my functioning, it's gonna look like this. Not the best looking thing ever, but you can make the legs how you want it to look like. Just make it not look like this. I'm sorry about that. It don't look like that. I put it on the wrong way. What a dope I am. Yeah, get down here. So you have the back legs. Your cat don't look like this, does it? It can't walk if it's like this. And you can't walk, so if you're thinking this cat don't look right, it don't look right. And so you're gonna make the legs. These are gonna be bendy legs, so you're gonna get these pieces. As you can see, it don't match, but it took me forever to find something, the grey piece, like something like that. Is that a little bit too close? I'm sorry. It's a little bit close. So, poor cat. Its legs aren't right. So then you're going to connect, but you're going to put this white piece to this white piece, I think. Yes. So you're going to have this. But the legs aren't going to look right, because that will be the legs. So you've got to make the paws. Put that with that. This. And you have legs. Hallelujah. And you're going to put the legs here. Right here. Just bend it so you can put it there. And work is not fucking done. Yes. It has a body. Oh yeah, and for about the cat's nose, put it there. It has a better nose now. And so you have this. Now you're gonna put this with the lace.
Yes.
And then you're gonna put that on the back of the back. loads of pieces off. Poor cat, its leg's been dropped off. It just literally just dropped. My fault. Is alive! Hooray! Sarcastic. So this cat has took me about 6 and 8 minutes. I've been talking through a lot of it. And here you go, a Lego cat. If you want to subscribe, please subscribe. And if you want to name this cat, this little cat, name it in the comments below. And I will mention this cat's name and gender, because if it was named Bob and you said it was a lady, that would make sense with it. So say for instance, Jeff. If you name this cat Jeff, please say it's a male, or because that wouldn't make sense with it if it was female. So yes. Name, gender, thank you for watching, and please leave a like if you want to, because this is my first episode, so please be kind. Thank you. So thank you for watching this How to Make Your Cat Gracie's Lego Show. How to Make Your Cat. This, for instance, though, you know, it's made by me, it was made by me, it was filmed by me, and everything in this episode would be my me. Ha ha. Goodbye, people of YouTube.